And this is all about, it was inspired by a Grinch blow up that was still in my yard in March. And it's probably still there now. Actually, if you follow us on Instagram, we do have our Christmas tree still up. So if anybody out there with me, most of y'all are probably like, that's just weird. But hey, seriously, Plant City, thank y'all for hosting us tonight. We had the best day. And I love my job. I really do. And my kids love it too. And my wife loves it. We love being able to go around the country and see stuff like this. It's an honor. And like I said earlier, new music coming. And so I think y'all are gonna love it. And this is y'all life, and then you know what's next. Here we go.
In the park, ice cream truck failing at a bitch's test hard. Got to blow up grins in the yard and it's March. Ain't coming down anytime soon. That's your home, sit back with some Dolly Parton. And high school kids traveling like James Harden. And white limousines to the Isle of Garden. Prom night, sounds like living at y'all, like y'all. Rolling in the south where it's all football. And Jesus, barbershop talking like now. Shut your mouth, my mama, sweet teas, the sweetest. Turn that bass up, shout it so loud. Yeah, we raise up, and yeah, we going down, down, baby. Your feet in a Bronco, I'ma talk to you real slow.
Blowing up like a bus, sipping bud, eating bird and getting love.